Donegal's Wild Atlantic Way. 1,134 kilometres of breathtaking coastal scenery. Journey off the beaten track from Inishowen to Bundoran as you take in some of Ireland's most beautiful and unspoilt landscapes. Start your Donegal experience at Ireland's most northerly point and the first signature point of the Wild Atlantic Way, Malin Head, before taking in the historical beauty of Fanad Lighthouse. And then experience the highest sea cliffs in Europe at Sliabh Liag, not forgetting a host of discovery points in between. Ireland's longest coastal county boasts 13 fabulous blue flag beaches nestled between rugged sea cliffs that will take your breath away. Donegal's coastline is bursting with magnificent scenery, but it doesn't stop there. Surfing, kayaking, canoeing, cycle paths, horse riding and golfing are just some of the activities to enjoy along this heart-stopping place. Delight yourself with award-winning food and accommodation along the way. So check out govisitdonegal.com and start planning your Wild Atlantic Way journey in Donegal today.